Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge,
where we simplify complex construction concepts for students, professionals, and curious minds. Today, we dive deep into prestressed concrete, a modern engineering marvel that enhances the strength and durability of concrete like never before. Whether you're designing bridges, buildings, or industrial structures, understanding prestressed concrete is essential for modern infrastructure. In this video, we'll explain what it is, its principles, materials, methods, applications, and pros and cons, all with clear visuals and practical insights. So, grab your hard hat and let's get started on this engineering journey. What is prestressed concrete? Prestressed concrete is a specially engineered form of concrete in which internal stresses are intentionally introduced to counteract external loads. Unlike conventional reinforced concrete, which resists tensile forces through steel bars alone, prestressed concrete uses tension steel tendons or cables to pre-compress the concrete before it is subjected to actual loads. This pre-compression increases the concrete's ability to withstand tension and cracking, making structures lighter, more durable, and able to span greater distances. The concept combines high-strength steel with concrete's excellent compressive properties to deliver optimized performance in structural applications. Prestressing is commonly used in bridge decks, flyovers, multi-story buildings, water tanks, and railway sleepers. Its ability to reduce the amount of concrete and steel required makes it both an efficient and economical construction method, especially for long-span structures. In simple terms, prestressed concrete is concrete that has been preloaded internally, so when the actual service loads are applied, the structure remains strong and crack-free. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.